Some pumps might have removed most of the water from homes, and drivers might no longer be stranded, but the aftermath is still taking a toll, mainly on our rivers and streams. Ebru's Tasmin Mahfouz is live with the latest aspect of the story. Tasmin, do you have good news or bad news for us tonight?
Well, Nicole, I'm standing in a river right now, so it's pretty bad news. It was a rough night on the roads, but even worse for residents living next to the Raritan River. Now, as you can see, I'm actually knee deep into this river. It's actually supposed to be all the way over out by that ramp. So residents who came out here to this park tell me this is just unreal.
Apartments and cars submerged in water. The River Road Fire Company was dispatched to this Jersey neighborhood, and Ebru News was on the scene this morning.
The biggest concern right now is the electrical shorting out and catching fire.
The East Coast has been pounded with torrential rain and flooding. New Jersey has reported the deepest water at 4.5 inches.
My children say, Mommy, the water is coming. It scared me. Oh my God.
Firefighters are rescuing stranded drivers.
We had to remove him from the car and take him out of the deep water into safety.
It's been a rough day for everyone. Main roads are shut down due to extreme flooding, and drivers are not pleased.
It was all traffic jam all over. It was really a horrible experience.
No, I'm just trying to get to work now, so I'm trying to figure it out. It's pretty bad, though.
And gas stations like this one covered in water.
I was planning to, you know, fill the truck on the gas station. It's, you know, water all over the place.
The Raritan River in New Jersey is still flowing fast. Residents are surprised that one downpour has caused this much havoc.
And I talked to police officials who tell me that now they just have to wait for this water to recede. And for those of you who are driving, they say please don't drive through the water. And actually, officials also say that this one downpour actually reminded them of Hurricane Irene. So really was an interesting but chaotic mess. Reporting live from New Jersey, I'm Tasmin Mahfouz for Ebru News. Nicole, back to you.
It's funny you should mention Hurricane Irene, because when you see pictures like that, at least in this area, the East Coast, you think hurricane season, not April, not May. Thanks, Tasmin.